Tim Greaves, here they come. They're heading out. Okay, it's the RX-7s that lead the way. Let's watch the little green machine now, the Clarkin car, as he comes to the top of the S. It's certainly looking good through here, and it is Greaves right up his rear bumper bar now as they come through clubhouse. This looks interesting out here. Shannon Abel and these guys, the RX-7's working pretty good this time around. He's trying real hard, but 34 for Tim Greaves is trying to keep up with him in the pace. He should be able to do that.